No banner.
Sorry, my friend.
You are here. Oh dear. And thank you for doing this, because this is so good. This is a wonderful way of witnessing our Lord. So I have given all of us order of service. There are two songs for us there in the service, so bring your good voices which you have been using this morning, and we will be singing these two hymns while we are going to for the procession. Let's start with this verse which I have said. Let's say together. 1, 2, 3. Rejoice greatly, O daughter of Zion.
Shout loud, O daughter of Jerusalem. Behold, your king is coming to you. Righteous and having salvation is he. Humble and mounted on a colt, the foal of the donkey.
Let us pray and then we will go. Merciful God, as we enter Holy Week, turn our hearts again to Jerusalem and to the life, death and resurrection of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Stir up within us the gift of faith, that we may not only praise him with our lips, but may we follow him in the way of cross. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
So we will start going now, gently and possibly. Please.
Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna in the highest. Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna in the highest.
Amen. 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 Amen.
Lift up your name.
So, nandito na tayo sa ating destination. This is the Calvary. This is our destination of Book of Witness, joined by the different kind of Christian groups here in Golders Green, London.
Joyful day, because we celebrate the entry of Jesus into his own city of peace, Jerusalem, where through his holy week, his passion, death and resurrection, he would bring us eternal life, eternal peace, and always hope. You and I are disciples of the Lord. Whatever church we go to, we are united this day because the Lord has called us to follow him. And that is what we do, that is what we've just done. We have followed the Master into this little Jerusalem, if you like, singing our praises and welcoming him among us. For us, this week begins now, this holiest of weeks in our churches that continue, and we do so, we gather as disciples. So let us listen to the Master, let us follow the Master, and let us be responsive to what he is asking of us, to bring peace, to bring reconciliation, to bring salvation through the mercy and the divine love of God. Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Well, and now, Father, Basilius to lead us in prayer as we are entering in the Holy Week, that may all our focus, our mind be upon the...
the Lord's Prayer.
also with you.
Christ, give you grace to grow in holiness, to deny yourself, take up your cross, and follow Him. The blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, be the one who can remain with you always. Point me to love and serve the Lord.
Amen.
Can we end with Hosanna again as we go to our homes?
Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna in the highest. Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna in the highest. Lord, lift up your head, lift us full of grace, be exalted, O Lord. Hosanna in the highest. Glory, glory, glory to the King of Kings. Glory, glory, glory to the King of Kings. Lord, we lift up your name.
God bless you all. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
May you all have a blessed holiday.
Yan, tapos na. Well done. It's the beginning of Holy Week now.
Yeah.
It's the beginning of Holy Week. So
Holy
it's finished
Week.
The Palm Sunday today.
Have a nice Easter.
This is Andrew from our church, Trinity Church in Golders Green.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Ivan.
It's beautiful.
Yeah. See you. Okay. See you next Sunday.
Yes.
Ciao. Evan.
Okay,
and it's all done. Okay, it's all done. Tapos na. It's the beginning of Holy Week. After Palm Sunday. Next time ulit. Bye-bye!